Hey everybody, here we are in Ireland in the far south southwest corner, beyond a place called Goleen in Crookhaven. We just landed in a field, and we're just gonna basically go up the west coast in like 10 minute hops. So let's do it. So I left us landed in a field. I think I'm gonna probably turn it round and take off. It's parking brakes on, or no, it isn't. Just slow to start. So Ireland has a very rugged coastline on the west. It's just very jagged. We're not gonna go around every single jag. We're just gonna fly across them. So there will be some stretches of water, but they won't be long ones. Shouldn't be any longer than this one we're about to do here. Town or village on this little extrusion is called Griffin's Cross. It's probably just off a little dip off the right wing there. Seen much sign of habitation on here. Some lakes actually on the top there. Oh wow. Now that does look very cool. There's a little road there I can see. You can see kind of the lines of strata in the geology there. Wonder how that all formed. Anyway, let's carry on to the next jag. Something called Beer Island. Yeah, we're going over Beer Island. A town called Castletown, Bearhaven. Ireland must have like one of the longest coastlines in the world if you probably measured it to the centimetre. So jagged. Bit more mountainous here. Okay, here comes Castletown, Bearhaven. Nice. Be awesome to go hiking in those hills. So go over a town called Four Manors. Straight ahead, I think. Crossing the water again to the next jag. Wow. You can clearly see the line where the I guess it's too high for the fields. It's more kind of like more moorlands for the crops and grasses to grow. See, like these lines of rock strata just running the whole length, even through the fields as well. It's so obvious. Interesting watercolour there. Doesn't look quite right, does it? Grey. White. Okay, next jag. Daniel or Castle Cove. Not sure. Nearby. So I think we'll turn up this way now, northwest, so we get to around here, find somewhere to land. So in this little bay, I think, is a place called Waterville, if I'm reading the map right. Fantastic scenery. Bill is just there off the left wing tip somewhere. if we follow this road up, it'll take us to Cahersiveen. Actually got fields going almost right up to the peaks of these hills here. I'm guessing for grazing sheep and things. Land the other side of these hills here. It's immediately before us. Very brown, just below us there. Start slowing down in preparation to land in the hope of finding a field the other side of this hill. Passing something called Cager Hill of Stone Fort. Cager Hill. Can't see anything. Okay, is there anywhere to land coming around on the right here? Is it just a steep slope down into the sea? Good. Well, just land on the hill. No biggie. Guys, I do remember where I am, so I just start it at this point on the next flight. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Catch you again soon.